to play a really strange game of snooker.
Red, yellow, green, black, and blue. Just dip your hand in, take a ball, and put it behind your back.
Colour of your balls. Would you do that? Turn around and keep turned around. Would you do that? Remember the colour of your balls. Once you've done that, I'd like you then to draw your strings tight. Now, if your balls change colour, you know you've drawn the wrong string. I'm going to take a bag out of there, any bag at all. And what I would do is I'm going to take a ball out of there. Okay? What I'd like you to do is take this one, Alex. Would you do that? And I'd like you to place it in the person's hand you think it belongs to. Happy with that?
By sight alone, who do you think this one belongs to?
Oh, Ian. What I'd like you to do is this. I would like you to name the colour of the ball that you chose.
Yellow.
Yellow. Would you bring your hand forward and see if you're correct? Yes, it's yellow. We win.
You bring your hand forward if yours is red and yours is blue. We win both.
What was the ball that you chose?
Black.
Black. Bring your hand forward, see if you have black. Yes, you've got it. We've done it again, Alex.
Please make your way back.
Thank you. Thank you.